A letter. For me? A dinner invitation.
And with whom are you dining this evening?
Maxwell Roth.
The leader of the Blighters? You're not going.
Of course not. On, girl. Better check the back.
vain if defeated, try again. You'll find it all the better if you do. Work, boys, work and be contented.
As long as you are. I'm going after him. He's there.
Here to see Mr. Roth.
Weapons?
No, thank you. I've got my own.
You should be on the stage, sir. This way.
Guest has arrived. Come, sit. I've had my eye on you for some time. I find your heroics in battling the great Crawford Sterrick quite magnificent.
I've been picking off your soldiers one by one. Doesn't that make you angry?
On the contrary, surprise is a spice of life. Now, Mr. Sterrick, that's a different story. I'm drowning in directives, all terribly boring. Let's say we work together and bring him down.
I'm not so sure about that.
My friend, if I fail to provide you with the chance to cause Sterrick some pain, well, you can charge into this theater and kill me yourself.
What do you get out of all this?
The chance to have a little fun with the bravest man in London.
You have a deal.
Lewis, my carriage. Shall we? This way. Well, you don't expect me to go alone, do you? Sorry.
Let's go.
Take the reins. Driver, to St. Pancras. And don't spare the horses.
I thought you and Sterrick would be fighting for the same ends. What happened?
You know. He required my services to train his gang leaders. But the man is dreadful.
You don't say.
Freedom, Jake. Stealing that is far more than a sin. It denies us our humanity.
Right you are. And St. Pancras will ease our suffering?
The station contains a large shipment of explosives to be dispatched to Sterrick.
And you intend to steal it?
What? No. I intend to blow it up. There's a train parked inside St. Pancras.
Then I'm to do away with Sterrick's merchandise, leaving chaos in my wake?
Why not, Jacob? Why not? As we speak, the up train is headed towards us. That may help you enter the station unseen.
As long as it remains on the tracks.
I'd say good luck, but you don't need it. I shall make certain any reinforcements from Sterrick are kept away from the station.
Oh,
Someday, you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good.
Thank you.
queue down. Be a shame to stop now.
Oh, buggered. Bugger. Owe me a tanner and all. Do you see him?
Shipment left.
That's a fact. My brother is dead because of a rook attack.
To find somebody to drive this hunk of metal.
bleeding hands off me! What do you think you're up to?
Hush now, please. Do be quiet, sir. No need to make a fuss.
What do you want from me?
I just need you to keep the engine stoked.
All right, I'll help you. Don't hurt me.
Think of me as another passenger. I just happen to have a rather large blade pointed at your back. Well, that didn't go as planned. Better find someone else. Noise. I'll need to keep a low profile. Thank you. Would you be so kind as to get up some steam?
Will be on his knees in no time. My hat is off to you. Apologies, I must run. Do come see me again.
Steady on.
Anyone's been
solid, been a killing.
do me a good turn. Thank you.
Look at that rock.
Oh, but stop by, would you?
Jacob. He is beautiful, isn't he? I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starek's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go. Lewis!
Fools under Starek have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not aim to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
It's not building anything. It just is, I do. I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starek interest himself with art?
He's hired a fiendishly talented woman, one Hattie Cadwallader, to procure works for him. She has excellent taste.
We're kidnapping her for the sin of being Starek's collector.
Oh, my dear, no. We are kidnapping her not because she loves art, but because she finances Starek's enterprises by selling it. One must never mix art and money.
Wait for me with the carriage. I'll pay her a visit.
Splendid. Be careful.
Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
The statue must be around here somewhere. Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
I saw who pinched it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
She hides down the sewers, sir.
Of course it's sewers.
smoke and fire.
What of the lad?
I hear tales of rivers gone black or red, brown, where nothing grows.
Terrible nonsense, I'm sure, propagated by those who failed to appraise.
Why the bloody sewers?
Delivery's on its way. And tell him, too, that I've grown tired of these working conditions.
Wasn't Starrick who sent me.
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sends his regards.
Thank you.
looks exciting.
I'll put it behind. Why the Alhambra?
Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains. And what's better than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you do so?
Oh, come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained, Jacob. If one of the productions pleases me, I am over the moon. Ah, the parlor. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
Easy does it. Doing fine, girl.
I won't tell you again. This.
What's going on?
Did Rob send you? The villain!
Stay clear of.
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
Let's go,
What's this all about?